I see the blood mark for his head as well.